morning to all. Myself, Vani. I am studying in 10th standard. Today I am present a summary of the poem Poison Tree. The Poison Tree was written by the William Blake. Here the speaker presented two situations. In the first situation, the speaker was angry with his friend and he told it to his friend. Then their enemy went away and they again become a friend. In the second situation, the speaker was angry with his enemy and he didn't tell to his enemy. Then their enemy grow day by day. And the speaker compared her growing of his enemy to the growing of poison tree. The speaker watered his enemy with the fears and tears and sunned with the soft, deceitful wiles and smiles. The growing of poison tree and growing of poison fruit nurtured by the smiles, wiles and soft, deceitful wiles and smiles. The soft, deceitful wiles line suggests that the speaker cunning and scheming friend. And that apple tempted the enemy who stole it, ate it and fall dead. It means that the enemy was find a false of a friendship and was destroyed. Thank you.